Hey guys, don't see any videos on a 2019 Odyssey spark plug change, so I'm gonna go ahead and film this and see how it goes. All right, so first off, we just gotta take this cover off. Looks like these connectors are under this rubber boot. You just press on this part with one finger, and just once you hear a click, you can just pull it off. Kind of similar to this guy. Whenever you press this, I don't know if you can hear it, but like a slight click. Once you slide those off, looks like a 10 millimeter. Bolts on each coil. back cylinder spark plugs. There's a little more oil on it. Not too bad, but definitely like what the forums say with that VCM shutting it off and maybe having oil going in there, oil consumption issues. All right, let's check out the other spark plugs. So these are the back three. Actually, not bad. Not bad. Again, not too bad, not bad at all. So here are all the spark plugs laid out. First three are the front three, and then here are the back three from left to right in order relative. Looks like they're all pretty good, except just that first one on the back left has a little oil, but everything else, it looked the other two are about the same. So maybe Honda did fix it or add a good batch, but looks pretty good. All right, let's put in the new ones. Here's the first one. Put some anti-seize on it.
And real easy. And pretty much all the way until we torque it. And it should be about 16 pounds per foot torque. Okay, looks like it's pretty finger tight. I'll call that cylinder one, go on to cylinder two. Thank you.
some dielectric grease.
So you want some, this is the anti-seize I put. This is the dielectric grease, Permatex.
So that's changing the spark plugs on a 2019 Honda Odyssey. See how it runs.